Huge Money in the Bank ladder match kicking off here.
One of these competitors' lives will literally change forever after this match. With Money in the Bank in your possession, you're almost guaranteed to become champion.
Oh, I think this man means business. Direct hit. He's inflicting some serious pain here. Let's take a moment to talk about Guan. I can't wait to see his plan of attack. What do you expect from him?
The winner of this match is guaranteed an opportunity anytime, any place for the WWE title.
He will need to utilize every single ounce of talent he has not to leave this match with permanent damage. Sometimes physical and emotional scars can mean the end of a competitor's career.
He's taking some offense to be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
If there's one thing I know about him, it's to never count him out, especially when there's so much on the line like there is tonight.
The funny thing about pride is that it can very easily mask your shortcomings, and perhaps this is a case where he was just too proud of an imperfect game plan.
Oh, man, talk about a hard landing. E starting to weaken some.
He looks incredibly motivated, though. Don't expect him to be down for long.
And he's been gambling quite a bit here tonight. There's plenty of reward that goes along with being outside the ring as much as he has been, but
there's a ton of potential risk.
He's always so aggressive inside that ring, and I don't expect that to change one bit as this match continues.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Check out Guan.
Now it's Guan looking a little uneasy.
He can't be happy with how this is going right now.
Guys, I'm more than a little shocked by his performance here tonight. A guy like him, given how much pride he has, usually puts up more of a fight.
On, he's one step ahead on that one. A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle.
Look out!
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Looking for a little breather here, maybe.
Slowing things down, I like it. Good game plan.
Oh, the ladder hits.
Jeez, that's gonna hurt.
Oh boy,
there's no coming back from that.
Here's his chance to win this.
He's not getting up.
You can't like it.
It's gotta be over now.
This just might be enough for him to take the victory here.
Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
A flip for the win.
But did he go for it too early? Did you guys see the rotation?
And there it is.
There is no coming back from that one.
That should do it, Cole. There's no coming back from a slam of that magnitude.
Back in the ring again.
Look at this.
He's starting to look beaten, guys.
You can't help but wonder how much more of this he can take.
There's a world championship opportunity hanging above the ring right now. Those don't come around.
That's it. It's over. It's over.
What's going to happen now?
Oh, the ladder hits.
Jeez, that's going to hurt.
Oh, and he lands it.
Really relying on that tonight.
He hits the clothesline. Knocked off his feet.
Now that's a takedown.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
Looking at it a second time.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
An emphatic finisher.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
He's going for it all.
And down goes the leg.
Taking him a while to get up here.
I don't think he has anything left, Michael.
Made him pay there.
Look at this. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Look at this.
To the outside now.
Perhaps looking to gather his thoughts.
Looking for the win. His signature slam.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
The end may be near.
That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE.
Here's his moment, Michael.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now. Ain't no stopping him now.
Saw that one coming.
It's not very often you see six superstars of this caliber competing at the same time.
And here we go with Xander. And he lands a nice counter.
His feet are taken out from under him.
Fireman's carry. This doesn't look good, Corey.
Couldn't agree more, Cole. This has got trouble written all over it.
And he lands the slam.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Again? Really? Come on. Come up with something new already.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future.
That strike definitely found its target.
What's he doing?
His signature slam.
That has got to be it.
Got all of that one. He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
And testing Sir Isaac Newton's universal law of gravity with that move.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
Back pain could be dull, achy, sharp, or stabbing. This might be a case of all the above.
And he's heading back in. He lands a jarring forearm. And it appears Guan is starting to hit the wall at this point.
At this point, his confidence has to be at zero.
For a while there, it looked like he was going to take this match. It's amazing how quickly things can change here in the WWE.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
And he gets him with a counter. A second time. Oh, and that's the second time.
I can't tell you how many victims have suffered the same fate.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
He might have it. Perfectly timed slam.
Now it's time to capitalize.
He's lining him up.
Not seeing straight after that crushing stunner.
Oh man, what a driver!
And there it is, boys.
Moves like that have a way of reverberating throughout the entire body.
Gets him good.
I'm sensing a theme here, Cole.
Here he goes. And he goes down hard.
Yeah, and I think he might have slipped a little too.
Looking for the finish.
If he sticks this, he is done.
He's delivering an old-fashioned boop. You have to think that's it.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Even more amazing this time around, Cole.
He misses on that one.
Were his eyes even open?
There's no recovery from that.
That's what he was looking for, Michael. Oh, boy, he is rolling. Ain't no stopping him now.
Alexander taking quite a beating.
He may very well be on Dream Street right now, guys.
But hey, when you have as much pride and character as he has, good things tend to happen to you.
Look out, there he goes.
Knocked right off his feet.
He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
And here's E. Drops the elbow.
He's got the contract.